Welcome to the Madhouse.
Hey guys, welcome back to Buckland Farm. I think this is now episode 6. We're going to carry on where we left off in the last episode, but this time we're going to start now with windrowing this grass up. So we get this windrowed, and then we're going to go over harvest that field that we did, that soybean field. So that's the first priority, get this grass tedded up, windrowed up, sorry, not tedded, windrowed. So it's ready then for us to bale. Do this now, then we harvest that other field, and we should be golden then. Well, it shouldn't take us long, just quite a big windrower. We do need quite a bit of hay, so I think we only got, was it 60 cows, I think it is we've got, but obviously we're going to have to feed them more through the winter, so we've got plenty of silage, if you could feed silage just themselves, but we can't. So we've got to do mixes. Because I'm using bigger bales, I'm not sure how many bales it's going to take per mix.
I can't believe
it never ends. It's being more than friends, yeah. You know I'm here to stay every single day, yeah. So hold me tight through the night. Just us two, me and you.
Right, that's that done. It's folded up. Bit of an awkward field, this one. So. I'm not going to bale it yet, I'm going to go harvest that soybeans out. Observing the view, I have just bought this as well. Sugar beet harvester. So we've got at least one field, maybe two, with sugar beet on it. So we might as well get the harvest to do it so we can make a profit out of it. We're looking for a trailer now. Soybeans in. Ah, there they are. That'll do. One of them will do. This is the correct trailer. I don't know which field it is, no? Which field has got the combine in it? Where be the combine? Boy. that's the showroom. But it was up here. But obviously it's not, so it's got to be down here somewhere. Right, okay, where is it? I just ran away from the truth. One of us makes a mistake. We work our way through. It's field 35. It's got to be field 35, isn't it? Which is there. That's just what we do. Yeah. Right, empty combine. Main farm. There we go. Get it done. Get a couple of bales of straw out of this now. thumbnail taken. Right guys, I'm going to time lapse the rest of this now. Right, that's that lot done. Get this emptied. Here we go. Taking his time. Don't rush, pal, you know. Where are you going? Went a bit too fast, I think. Now where's he going? can hear you. I should take all of this now. Should. It's pretty close. A little bit. Send me nothing, deliver that from farm. Move the car. Back to the farm. Back to the house. Thank you. Right. Right, finished off this row. For some reason, some of the recording messed up the start of this. So, check it now because I'm having phone calls with my family because I've stuff to do. Right then, let's get this time lapse done so we can. Good night then.
it's nothing new, but it's so good to see you. We do this every day, and I'm still so amazed by you. So hold me tight through the night. It's just us two, me and you.
Right then, that's that all bailed up as well. So, empty that. I apologise for some of the driving, because my hands are shaking so much that I might have trouble controlling the tractor. Right, six in there. Take it back to the farm. I'm going to reveal how many bagels we made. We'll find that out on the next episode. Could they have it as a guess in the comments? See if we can get as close. Closest. You have the choice in this year, there's the entrance. My voice is starting to go as well. This Valtra truck, I know. To be honest, it's still pretty good. Shiny and new again. Right, there we go, Parker in here. Right guys, thanks for watching. Please comment, rate and subscribe. I really appreciate it when you do, because it helps the channel grow. Really appreciate it when you hit that like button. You guys, I will see you next time. Goodbye.
Thanks for watching. Please comment, rate and subscribe.